Hi friends, welcome back to my YouTube channel TechieBees. Today I'll be reviewing the 32 inches variant of the Y1 series of OnePlus recently launched TVs. Here I would also like to tell you that we have been testing this unit for the last 3 days in order to give you the true in-depth review of this TV. Before starting with this unboxing, I request you all to subscribe to this channel as here we bring the real facts about any product. So now let's get started with the unboxing of this TV. The box comprises a plain cardboard unit, on the one side of which Never Settle is written in big, while a small built-in Chromecast is mentioned on the left bottom, while on the other side OnePlus TV comes printed. The box also mentions some other highlights of this TV. Inside the box, along with the LED TV, you get 2 pieces of black tabletop stand. Apart from this, there's a remote control, 2 AAA batteries, and a user manual guide. Please note that you do not get a wall mount with this TV. The build quality of the remote, though decent, gives a slippery feel and more or less reminds us of the Mi Box remote. However, the lower part of this remote has been rounded off and the OnePlus logo has been placed in the center. For convenience sake, it has direct buttons to YouTube, Prime Video and Netflix. The remote also features a Google Assistant button and thankfully a mute button too. Now coming to the build quality of this TV, it is very lightweight as it has been fully constructed out of plastic. The TV is almost bezel-less from 3 sides. The screen to body ratio of this TV is 91.4%, which is highly appealing as it maximizes the viewing area to enhance the overall viewing experience. The lower bezel of this TV has a OnePlus logo in the center and the IR sensor of the remote is placed on the right hand side behind the bezel. The side profile of this TV is also ultra slim. Overall in looks, this bezel-less TV is elegant and fairly smart. Going by the standards of a 32-inch TV, the build quality too is decent and the TV surely looks like a branded product. Coming to the rear of this TV, on the right-hand side there is a 2.0 USB port along with an HDMI ARC port and an antenna port. Another USB 2.0 port along with an HDMI port, an Ethernet port, an optical port and audio video ports has been placed on the lower side of the TV. In the 32 inch category, this is certainly not a very power efficient TV as it comes with only a 3-star BE rating. The TV boasts of a built-in Chromecast along with a single band Wi-Fi and a Bluetooth connectivity through which you can wirelessly connect your gaming controller, keyboard, mouse and headphones with this TV. However, I had to face a lot of problems while setting up this TV as on arrival the IR function in the remote was non-functional. I had to use the physical power button of the TV to switch it on, after which it led me to a blank screen with no signal flashing on it. Thereafter, I was left wondering how to reach the home screen without a functional remote. Fortunately, I had a universal USB remote with me which helped me reach the home screen and carry out the Bluetooth pairing of the defective remote. After that, though I was able to use the remote in its Bluetooth mode, still the IR functions did not work. Now, after all this, the screen keyboard refused to open, because of which I had to remove my Wi-Fi password and make it open for all. Then only I was finally able to connect this TV to the internet. After reviewing so many TVs, this is the first TV that has irritated me so much, leaving me wondering about its durability in the long run. So now, leaving aside these problems, let's continue with the review. After switching on your TV for the first time, you need to update its software and other preloaded applications. The dynamic contrast ratio of this TV is 5000:1 and the resolution is 720p. The panel is VA and the backlighting is D-LED. This TV is blessed to have a high color range of DCI P3 93%. This means in this TV you get a white color gamut. The company also lays stake to the claim of granting this TV with a gamma engine, whose function according to them is to boost the picture quality. Now coming to the actual picture performance of this TV, the color reproduction is incredibly amazing for a 32 inches HD ready TV. The white color gamut in this TV means more accuracy in colors. When there are more colors, the formation of different shades relating to a particular color is more precise, due to which you get to see lifelike real images. In addition to the colors being true to life, they are vivid and bright too. On this TV, you get to witness more or less cinematic colors. The blacks in this TV are also very deep, though at many a times details tend to get lost in scenes where blacks predominate. However, this is a normal thing in VA panel TVs having deep blacks. The picture quality of this TV is so good that you tend to forget that it is an HD ready TV. The pictures are clear and sharp. This TV gives you a cinematic experience while watching movies. Now listening to all this, you all must be very excited to lay your hands on this TV during its next sale. But wait, there is a big dampener too. This TV is marred by motion blur during fast moving scenes, which is much visible on this TV in comparison to many others in its category. The 60Hz refresh rate fails to keep the motion blur in check even on this small screen. In fact, it is even visible when anybody moves hands or head with a slight faster pace. The brightness of this TV is not very good, but it is sufficient for a small size screen. If you keep the backlight at 100%, the picture quality will look amazingly good. But it is not advisable to do that as it reduces the durability of your TV. Backlight must always be set to less than 50%. However, at 50% too, in a bit dark lighting condition, this TV performs great. Now coming to its audio, it has 20 watts box speakers that come with Dolby support. The sound, apart from being loud, is clear and comes with deep bass. Going by the standards of a 32 inches TV, the audio is pretty good. The voice command feature of this TV works smoothly as it follows all your commands promptly. According to the company, the built-in Chromecast of this TV has connectivity with all Android and even iPhones. However, when I tried connecting my Samsung Note 10 Plus with this TV, the Chromecast function turned out to be pretty laggy. Casting of pictures and videos both turned out to be delayed and sluggish. The colors of the photos too looked unrealistic. This TV comes with multiple picture and sound settings which can be tuned according to one's liking. HD channels and 720p videos play beautifully on this HD ready TV. Here I would like to point out that an HD ready TV is an ideal option for those amongst you who are desirous of watching mostly HD channels. This TV also comes with a support for 1080p videos which you can certainly watch on it. This is an Android TV with the latest 9.0 Pi operating system. Applications like Netflix, Amazon Prime, and YouTube come preloaded on it, while there is always a scope for downloading more applications from its Google Play Store. You also get the liberty of sideloading outside applications like Oreo TV on it. this TV comes with 1GB RAM and 8GB ROM. It is not meant for playing high-end games. However, you can still play high-end games on this TV by connecting it to your PS4, Xbox, CPU or Android TV box. These external devices even tend to reduce motion blur to some extent. The Mali 470 triple core graphic processor of this TV, though does not render very good graphics, definitely give you a satisfactory performance. While playing games through my CPU, I observed a reduction in motion blur, though it was still evident many a time. If you are a serious gamer, this TV is not meant for you. Summing up this review, I would say that this TV gives you a wonderful picture and audio performance, but motion blur is a big dampener that can irritate you many a time. And incompatibility of Chromecast functionality with many phones can also disappoint many. So this much only for today. Meet you in my next video. Till then, take care and stay safe.